Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Shivam Vijay. Today in this video I am going to describe and demonstrate about the PID control soldering station. So this is the complete setup of PID control soldering station, which can be easily implanted in any laboratories for electronics studies to do the soldering of different materials and PCBs components. So the order code for this PID control soldering station is 72005. We are now going to demonstrate the working of this PID control soldering station. So this is the complete setup in which a main unit or control unit is provided, which have to control the temperature of the soldering iron. And this is the soldering iron with silicon wire, which is a fireproof silicon wire, and a connector by which the soldering iron can be connected with the main unit. And a stand to place your soldering iron, keep it in the safety position while working with the soldering. And we are also providing the cleaning sponge. So this is the cellulose cleaning sponge. You can wet this by a little sparkling of water, and then you can clean the tip after you've done the soldering work while working with this kit. So now we are going to connect the iron first with the main unit. So properly mesh the grooves with the iron and then connect the iron with this connector. And safely place the iron in the stand provided with this kit. Now, to on the PID controller soldering station, press this on off button, and this is the first on off button to start the power, and these are the control switches for this to adjust the temperature ranges. So as we power on the kit, now to on the power station, press this. You will see on the soldering screen, LCD screen, and this is now showing the actual temperature of the soldering iron. This will increase temperature till the set temperature reaches. Now this blinking has been started. This is showing that the soldering temperature is now reached. To change and set the soldering temperature accordingly, you can see the set temperatures is 220 right now. And to set the temperature increase and decrease, you can change the setting temperature from minimum 180 degree centigrade to in maximum, this will be going to the 480 degree centigrade. So this is the maximum range of this soldering iron. For setting, just press this up and down key provided on the front panel, and you can set your desired temperature accordingly. So now I will set the temperature to 300 degree. Now the temperature will again start increasing, but if it is increased higher than the set value, now this will continuously maintain the temperature at the set value, because this is a proportional integral derivative control soldering station. So this will continuously remains and constant, try to make constant temperature on your soldering iron tip while working with this. So this is now at the 300 degree centigrade temperature of the soldering iron. This is had been set. Now to working with this, take a soldering wire and then you can do soldering easily like this. So this is how we work with the soldering iron. So this is the complete setup of this soldering iron working stations. To cleaning the soldering iron tip, properly wet this cellulose cleaner, and this will clean your soldering iron. So after working with this, you can put the soldering iron in the off positions. For turning off the heating of the soldering iron, just press this on off button, and this the heating is now off. Soldering iron is off, and while you do not want to work and your work has been done with the soldering station, just turn off the on off switch provided over here. So we are also offering a user manual or instruction manual to use the PID control soldering station, how to done with work with this. and this is the soldering grid soldering station in which all the details about the equipment in the electrical. So this is the 230 volt power soldering iron which have a 100 watt power consumption, and the output is the 8 ampere and input is the 500 milliamps, and this is have a different tips. All the weight and control unit design dimensions weights are provided in the user manual, and for using the proper way to using it in a proper way, all the instructions are given in the user manual for front panel description, installations and using the all the keys which are described in the video also. So you can use this soldering iron properly while referring this user manual. So while working with this soldering station, PID control soldering station, you can refer to user manual if you find difficulties, or you can contact Tutesca Technologies Private Limited for any kind of support. Thank you.